Namaste, all my dear students and valued viewers. Today I am with another video. In this video, I will show you the summary as well as question answer from the third essay, Knowledge and Wisdom. This is the third essay taken from Grade 12 English textbook. Please watch the video and note down the important points. You can take a screenshot of the video too, if you need. This is all about the author that is given in the textbook. You can consult your textbook to know about the author. Now I am going to present you the summary. There are some paragraphs about the essay, Knowledge and Wisdom. In this essay, Russell talks about wisdom. He gives focus on wisdom. Wisdom is taken as practical thing, whereas knowledge is taken as the theory. There are some factors that contribute to wisdom. According to him, there are mainly five factors. They are a sense of proportion, aware comprehensiveness and feeling, then emancipation from personal prejudices, similarly impartiality and intellectual element. In this essay, in the first part, he talks about how wisdom, what is wisdom, or what wisdom is. He talks about the definition of wisdom in the first part, and in the second part, how we can achieve wisdom. He talks about that thing. Without knowledge, wisdom cannot go forward. Knowledge is necessary to proceed wisdom, according to him. That is also given in the essay. I will post it in my website soon. Please don't forget to visit my website. My website is www.devprasadpandit.com.np. It is about understanding the text. There are some questions from understanding the text. The solution of the first question is also given here. I'll show you the first question and its solution. What are the factors that contribute to wisdom? That is the first question. Then second question, what message does the writer try to convey with the examples of technicians? That is the second question. Similarly, the third question is, which leaders does Russell say were able to mix knowledge and wisdom soundly? Then next one is, what is wisdom need? Why is wisdom needed not only in public ways but in private life equally? Then next one, what according to Russell is the true aim of education? Next question, can wisdom be taught? If so, how? Then next, another question is, why does the world need more wisdom in the future? That is the next question. Then there are some questions in reference to the context exercise. The first question is, according to Russell, the pursuit of knowledge may become harmful unless it is combined with wisdom. Justify this statement. That is the first question. Then its solution is also given here. Then the second question is, what according to Russell is the essence of wisdom, and how can one acquire the very essence? I am thankful to Google, because I have used Google to collect the material, as well as different website. YouTube channels are also helpful to get information about the essay. Thank you for being with me. For a summary, you can click here. I will post in the website. In website, you can find these commands. For summary, click here. If you click here, click in here option, then you will get the summary. Similarly, if you want to get the summary of humility, you can click here. Then for all content of literature part, you can click here. There are three buttons. You can click the buttons to get the answers of those questions, as well as to get the summary of the essay. Thank you for being with me. Thank you. Have a good day. Goodbye.